Drop it in. Good. Don't need a cadence. You heard a pat. A nice ball, Eli.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
There we go.
I love what we're doing at Champion Training Academy, Champion Quarterback Academy, what we're doing with our athletes. There's so many great coaches out there and camps and clinics and academies that are doing great things. But I love what we are doing here, training in three dimensions. We're coaching them up physically and with the mechanics, what they're doing with their body. But then we're going into that second dimension, coaching them up mentally, the mindset of the game. And then we're going into that third dimension, really coaching their heart. These players are going to be husbands, fathers, coaches, leaders in the community longer than they're going to be football players. So that's why we want to tap into and coach all three dimensions, the body, the mind, and the heart. And when we do that, we get a pretty special student athlete on the field. So I love what we're doing at Champion Training, staying in our lane and equipping these student athletes to be champions on the field, to be leaders off of the field.